was one of the things that I really liked about him, actually, was the smile.
And of course, you know my shit. You see my teeth.
Your shit, man.
You see my teeth. Let me see your teeth. You already know right now what we're doing is I sent you live. She's at my job. We're chilling. By the way, I'm recording for you too.
She's talking about my fiance or ex fiance because we didn't even, well, we got married.
She don't even know.
We're divorced and we never talked about it.
They never filed for no divorce. It was just like,
it was an unannounced kind of a known, obviously.
Point is,
and he's jealous.
He's not looking like me. He ain't no suavecito. Papi rico. Mamacito.
That's okay, baby. I support you. I'm right here.
No matter of fact,
I'll give you the credits. He hasn't been texting me, calling me, nothing. So I can't back you up, man. Sorry, man.
I'll take care of her. She won't allow that. We went out last night. I don't pay the bills, but I take care of her.
Thank you.
Yeah,
you take care of me. I'll give you that.
Yeah, of course I do. I would know. Gorgeous girl, you know, my girl.
Thank you.
We are dating. I want to say you're my girl. But,
who wouldn't
want to
date this? Me.
I'm dating her. I wish I could show you how she looked last night.
Oh, that's sweet.
But, yeah, she said some wild shit talking about.
He's mad because I told him when I saw him that I sort of ended up getting married while I was in South Africa. But it's not an official wedding, it's like a bullshit drunk wedding.
The point is, he's not me. We both humans, we both apples. I'm just
exactly. Look at your heartbroken.
I'm just a bigger, juicy apple.
My head looks like an apple right now. You look more like a banana.
You look more like a watermelon.
Dude, you know, if I'm fat, it's because he's making me fatter. So I don't know what you're talking about. You're looking like a watermelon.
Yeah, are you ready for the inside joke? Because they're not going to understand.
Because
she's eating a lot of salami.
That's a lot.
See, they think they're going to understand it, but they don't understand it. You know what the inside part about it is. It's salami.
I don't want to say anything because I'm supposed to keep it inside, obviously.
You're supposed to keep it inside.
You baby, can you keep this clean?
Alright, so okay,
gosh, my parents gonna see this one day.
I'm gonna let the inside choke out.
So no, no.
No? Alright. Leave it inside. Right.
The people that would need to know will know.
So that's it. That's SME. Yeah, we at here enjoying.
Sunday night.
At my job.
I don't know.
Yeah, she's.
Because I'm tired of him. But you know, to be a nice. I'm being nice to you, and to be a potential girlfriend, I have to show support and be here for you.
That's right.
Keep you entertained for me. You
already know these other contestants.
What contestants? You know, who are you talking about? I hope you're talking about my contestants, right? Because you're a contender right now.
Obviously, the roster is not a short roster.
What? Who got a roster?
I said the roster, is not a short roster.
The roster.
Yeah, meaning that there's other competitors to be on Daddy's lap.
Well, they ain't over here, are they?
I heard that. No, it's okay to work, girl.
He keeps thinking he's this daddy stuff.
Alright, well, I'm gonna end this here. Next time you guys see me, you guys will see me right where it's on. My right one is still here, so my left is still here. I just haven't been home in a while. But yeah.